Hello everyone, today I'm going to talk a story. The story's name is Bill and the Figs. Once there was a kitten. His name was Bill. Bill lived on a hill. He saw a fig tree with many figs. He liked his leaves. I wish I could sink my teeth into a fig, he said. But how can I pick the figs? I'll bring a stick and hit the fig tree. But the stick did not reach the figs. My rubbish bin is very big, he thought. If I stand on it, I can reach the figs. He pulled the bin under the fig tree. Just as he was about to climb on it, he tripped on the stick. Bill slipped and fell into the bin. It was filled with orange spikes and banana skins. Ah, I am all filthy and stink too, he thought. Biff! The bin hit the fig tree. Flip, clink. Figs began falling on Bill's head. As he looked up, a big fig hit his chin. He picked it up and bit it. Yum, it is delicious, he said. So I will get my wish after all. Thank you.